Welcome to our channel EduseX. In this video, let us see how a bullet train works. Bullet trains are the fastest surface transport available in the world. They can travel at a speed of about 300 to 400 km per hour. How a bullet train can move in such a high speed? Let us see. It works on the principle of magnetic levitation, or also called as magnetic suspension. The state in which an object is suspended without any support other than magnetic force. That's why bullet train is also called as maglev trains, where maglev stands for magnetic levitation. In conventional trains, it is difficult to increase the speed beyond a certain limit due to friction because of its weight, due to its equipments in the rolling stock, motors, etc. This limitations in conventional trains is that reduces the adhesion between wheels and rails at higher speed, causing a slip. So the solution to this major issue in attaining high speed is to replace the wheels with superconducting magnetic levitation. This technology is used in bullet trains. So what is superconductivity? When some metals or alloys are cooled down below certain temperature, called transition temperature, the resistance of the metal or alloy becomes zero, resulting in high electrical conductivity. Theoretically speaking, it is infinity. It is not only increased electrical conductivity, but the material at such a low temperatures turns into a magnet. You see here an alloy immersed in liquid nitrogen turns into a magnet, and a simple permanent magnet is floating above due to levitation. Nitrogen available in the air can be compressed into liquid. It becomes liquid at a temperature below minus 196 degrees centigrade. Above this, it begins to boil and turns into the gaseous state. This ultra-low temperature is used for superconducting experiments. Liquid nitrogen is stored in specific flasks called Dewar flask. Here you see a demonstration how an alloy in the superconducting state behaves. It is being levitated and moved forward due to the repulsive and attractive forces. Let us see this in detail. The railway tracks of conventional trains and bullet trains are totally different. You cannot use the regular railway track for bullet trains. The tracks used for bullet trains are called guideways. Bullet trains floats above the guideway due to magnetic levitation. Normally, it would be half an inch above the guideway, thereby the friction is totally negligible. The train uses superconducting electromagnets in the vehicle to levitate and propel the train. These magnets are cooled by liquid nitrogen. This means that once electrified, these magnets do not require additional energy. Here you see the demonstration of how the bullet train moves on the guideway. The electromagnets present in the undercarriage of the bullet train and guideway produces an electromagnetic field in the guideway. This results in magnetic levitation, and hence the train is lifted above the guideway. The electromagnets present on the sides of the train exerts a lateral force which keeps the train aligned and propelled forward. Since there is no friction, the train moves at a very high speed. Thank you for watching. Please share, comment, and subscribe our channel.